leave the elevator at the Target store on Nordoff and Balboa in Northridge, California. It's a Schindler hydraulic elevator. Watch the numbers. There's only one in the store. There's a freight one going on right now. Numbers. It's an owner. Installed 2008. Number two. Second floor. Freight one's right there. We're not going to write that. Let's go down to level one. Red LED, cool. Smile, say hello for Mr. Security Camera. Pretty nice. Over the two-story REI next. Numbers? Which button go out? Might have to go up again. Capacity is 5,000 pounds. Yeah, one more ride. Up again. See about how long, I think I might just move there. I don't know. Nice startup. Okay. Now we're gonna go down to one. We'll end it down there. Numbers in the back go out. We'll have to send it up to watch the door close because it peeks up and parks with the door open. Now we can watch the button go out. I do like the red LED. It's cool. Innovation Decorator Fixtures. It's a Schindler hydraulic. Motion control Schindler. Send this up to two. It's your newer GAL. Watch the door close. Sign, and there it goes, and that'll be it.